Hi, my name is Ellie. I am one half of Tough Souls, and today this is a 3-minute trail video all about the Bluestack Way. The Bluestack Way is a 65-kilometre linear trail that we walked from Donegal town to Ardara. This trail took us 3 days passing through the town of Glenties along the way, and it is our 28th trail when walking all 42 of Ireland's National Waymark trails. On day one, we walked out of Donegal town following our maps, winding under some bridges and starting along the uphill climb for the day. We spent the morning walking up to Loch Esk and then climbing the surrounding foothills towards the Bluestack Mountains. The views down over the lake were beautiful, especially through the haze of clouds descending around us. The grassy bogland was dappled with sunlight from the fast-moving clouds, and the heat wave was making the air crisp and everything look far bigger and closer than imaginable. That evening, we came to a split in the road where the trail officially turns right, but we headed left and walked the few kilometres down to the Bluestack Centre. The centre is a community hall on the ground floor and a hostel upstairs. On day two, we walked from the hostel to Glenties, along empty roads that crisscross the hills. We walked over boggy slopes and climbed low hills in scorching sunshine. It was a really beautiful day. As the afternoon wore on, the trail opened up to reveal that we were in fact on the top of a hill and looking down at the small town of Glenties. Originally, we thought we might be able to squeeze out a big day and finish the trail, and for many seasoned hikers, it would be very possible to finish the trail on the second day. However, we were happy to walk this trail slowly and had a relaxing evening in the town. The walk from Glenties to Ardara on our final day was a very gentle and relaxed affair. The route follows the winding course of the Oona River, and we twisted and turned with it for a beautiful 10-kilometre grassy trail. It was perfect walking, and I think possibly so well maintained because of all the local fishing. I don't think we could have asked for a nicer finish to our first trail in Donegal. While the official length of the Bluestacks Way is 65 kilometres, this total includes the extra bad weather route option, which cuts out one of the mountain crossings. Over our 3 days, we walked about 50 kilometres. When we walked this trail, we were walking through a drought, which made all of the bog and mountain sections very easy. Like many of the National Waymark trails in County Donegal, there is a fair amount of road walking along this route. However, there is also some stunning mountain views and beautiful river sections, like what we walked on our final day. If you're looking to get to this trail, there are buses to Donegal Town, Glenties and Ardara. Camping along this route would probably be possible in good, dry weather. Where possible, make sure to ask landowners' permission before camping and always follow the outdoor ethics of Leave No Trace Ireland. There's indoor accommodation at all the stages along which we walked. All the places we stayed along the way will be linked in the description, as well as our full-length video, blog posts, free maps and more information about the area. These videos are made possible by the amazing support of our patrons on Patreon. This week, I'd like to say a huge thank you to Glenn and Dana Jackson, to Pauline Burris, and to Michael Anthony. Thank you guys so much, and thank you to everybody who supports us on Patreon. It's through their support that we're able to keep making videos. It means so much to us, and I'll see you in our next video.